Hi, I'm Arjan Erik Schubach-Villis. We are an outsourcing company in the Netherlands. We provide mission-critical outsourcing. Why are we at this conference? Cloud and cloud stack is for us majorly important because fixing uptime is one in an infrastructure, but having a flexible infrastructure that delivers time to market and the ability to adopt quickly to application needs is the other thing. What we've done with Schubach-Villis is we provided application landscapes like little ecosystems that can adopt to reality as fast as possible. An example given, we are running a bank, and 3 years ago we would install it in 6 weeks. Nowadays we can do it in 2 hours, and that is mainly because of adopting the cloud technology, but also adopting the DevOps way of working and embracing the open source community.
Is changing its processes to cope with things happening that fast? Do you find this as a challenge?
It is.
Or do they just say it's faster? Thank you.
It's both ways. The first answer is the community is not only the open source community. The community is also the software delivery partners and the customer itself. So an IT project is not about technique, it is about culture and working together. So when we embrace a new customer or we get into a relationship, that is mainly important that we have some sort of energy or a good feeling on that level, because the customer needs to change as well. And if you go to continuous integration and continuous deployment, it means that you extended the pipeline entirely to the business. And that's what the business wants, but when they're really getting it, it also gives them a lot of issues that they need to fix instead of blaming the IT partner or the application delivery partner. And the way we do it is we are a very flat, open company, and we don't have any hierarchy whatsoever. So everybody in the company will be in contact with the partners and with the customer, and also trying to make different processes that really work together in a DevOps kind of way with a cloud automated fashion for applications and infrastructures. And if you do that, you can have software and you push a button and it is delivered 2 hours later, infrastructure together with code in working production. Another question? Paul, you can ask questions as well.